Yeah. Like it's at like 11 decibels. That's how low it is.
I know, that's what I'm saying. Like, it's a, that's what I'm saying. That's Summer Hill again. Is that Prep or Dallas in second?
Dallas. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to bring your attention.
I think it's Prep too.
To the automatic qualifiers, the champions in each event. Today's results have produced 6 girls and 4 boys who are additional qualifiers for the state meet next week in Chippensburg.
There's not a reason to be loud. Like, announce that at the end of the day.
We have results in the boys' 3,200-meter run. In 8th place, Jordan Simmons, Dallas. 7th place, Frank Fernando, Dallas.
He opened that up, man.
5th place, Chris Gerard, Dallas. 4th place, Tyler Lyons.
Oh, then they got Wilson.
3rd place, Jess Adams, Dallas. 2nd place, Aaron Wilkinson, Valley View. 1st place, with a time of 9 minutes, 38.91 seconds, from Addington Heights, Sean Burke. Will David Novak, Chris Garrett, Connor Lyons, Jess Adams, Aaron Wilkinson, and Sean Burke please report to the award stand for medals.